Hello children, as in the previous video, I taught you about the action words. Now, in this class, we are going to write some action words, which you have to learn it properly. So, let's start writing. Take out your notebooks. Write down the date. Today is 5th of October 2020. In first line, write on the topic name, that is action words. A-C-T-I-O-N. Action words. W-O-R-D-S. Words. Action words. And in this side, write down page number 32. Okay, now start writing. Yes, at the left side of the margin, write down the numbers 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Then in front of these, write it down 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Now, number 1 is sitting. Write it down S-I-T-T-I-N-G, sitting, S-I-T-T-I-N-G, sitting. Number 2 is standing, S-T-A-N-D-I-N-G, standing. Number 2 is standing. Come to number 3. Number 3 is walking. W-A-L-K-I-N-G. Walking. W-A-L-K-I-N-G. Walking. Now come to number 4. Number 4 is running. R-U-N-N-I-N-G. Running. R-U-N-N-I-N-G. Running. Now come to number 5. Jumping. J-U-M-P-I-N-G. Jumping. J-U-M-P-I-N-G. Jumping. Now come to number 6. Number 6 is skipping. S-K-I-P-P-I-N-G. Skipping. Girls love to skip the rope. So, skipping. Now, come to number 7. Number 7 is eating. E-A-T-I. And G, eating. E-A-T-I-N-G, eating. Now, come to number 8. Number 8 is drinking. D-R-I-N-K-I-N-G, drinking. D-R-I-N-K-I-N-G, drinking. Now, come to number 9. Number 9 is cooking. C-O-O-K-I-N-G, cooking. Yes, beta, at your home, who cooks your food? Your mama is cooking the food. Now, come to number 10. Number 10 is crying. C-R Y-I-N-G, crying. When your mama scold you, then what you people doing? You people start crying. Okay? C-R-Y-I-N-G, crying. Now, come to number 11. Number 11 is laughing. L-A-U-G-H-I-N-G, laughing. Now come to number 12. Number 12 is sleeping. 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 So students, these are the action words. You have to learn it very carefully. Okay? First, what you will do? Spell the words, then learn it. Okay? In next line, write it down. Do practice. Do practice. I hope students, you can learn these words very carefully. Till then, bye bye students.